So today the Windows and Express node, if you need to import a footage, a picture or something like a texture, you have to click on R on your keyboard and this will create a Windows automatically. You'll be able to import directly an element. If you have a preview, you just click on this arrow to give you the preview and now you have a Windows node.